मॉर्निंग बच्चों, आज हम अपने ईवीएस का नेक्स्ट चैप्टर करेंगे, चैप्टर 10 एनिमल वर्ल्ड।
चैप्टर 10 एनिमल वर्ल्ड। सेंस ऑर्गन्स इन एनिमल्स। द सेंस ऑर्गन्स आर आवर विंडोज टू द वर्ल्ड। दे रिसीव इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम आवर सराउंडिंग्स एंड सेंड इट टू आवर ब्रेन। आवर ब्रेन प्रोसेसेस इट एंड वी रिस्पॉन्ड टू अ सिचुएशन इन अ suitable way. For example, when we smell a rose, we enjoy its fragrance. On the other hand, if we pass by a garbage bin, we can smell the bad odor of the garbage. Like us, animals also have sense organs. They too can see, hear, taste, smell, and feel. Sense organs help them to communicate with one another, move, search food, escape danger, and find their mates. Let us learn about the sense organs, which are highly developed in some animals, and how they use them. Sense of sight. Carnivorous birds like eagles and hawks have a very sharp eyesight. An eagle can spot a snake on the ground from a great height. Some animals like tigers and cats can see even in the dark. The animals that are active at night can see things only in black and white color. Even during the day, these animals are not good at distinguishing colors. A chameleon's eyes can move independently and can see in two different directions at the same time. A falcon can see an object as small as 10 cm from a distance of 1.5 km. A hawk can see from a height of 20 feet what a human can see from a distance of 5 feet. Sense of hearing. Carnivorous animals like tigers, wolves, and leopards have a well-developed sense of hearing. Cats, dogs, and owls too have a powerful sense of hearing. They can listen to distant sounds. A snake has an ear bone in its head through which it can feel the sound vibrations on the ground. They do not have external ears and therefore they cannot hear. Insects like spiders, cockroaches, crabs, grasshoppers, etc. sense the sound vibrations with the hair on their legs. Bats listen to the echoes produced by their loud sounds. This echo helps them to locate food and obstacles that come in their way. Dolphins and whales produce loud sounds and give messages to each other. Sense of smell. Sense of smell is highly developed in animals. This helps them to find their food, detect the presence of an enemy around them, find direction, and gather information. Different animals have different organs performing this function. For example, ants, mosquitoes, flies, and butterflies use their antennae to smell. Snakes and lizards flick their tongues constantly and send scent particles to the sense organs located at the roof of their mouth. Dogs, too, have a very powerful sense of smell. Sense of taste. Some animals have a good sense of taste. Dolphins can taste their food. Butterflies use the taste receptors present on their feet to judge whether the leaves are edible for their young or not. Bees taste nectar before collecting it. A rabbit's tongue has 17,000 taste buds. Sense of touch. Animals like cat, mouse, lion, wolf, etc. have whiskers. These sensitive whiskers help them to find their way even in the dark. Hair on the butterfly's wings help it to know about the changes in air pressure. Fishes have sense detectors along their head and a trunk, which help them to move and locate their prey. How do animal senses help us? Dogs have a remarkable sense of smell. Keeping this in consideration, the crime detection squads take the help of dogs to search criminals, detect drugs, explosives, etc. In early days, dogs helped in hunting. Rescue dogs and sniffer dogs are trained to search for people who go missing. They locate people who are lost in forests, have escaped from mental asylums, got buried in snow, avalanches, or trapped under the rubble of collapsed buildings. Some birds behave in a different way when an earthquake or a storm is about to hit a place. Thus, they warn people about the danger in advance. Importance of sleep for animals. We all need sleep to give rest to our body. An adult human being sleeps for around 6 to 8 hours daily. An infant sleeps for 16 to 18 hours. In the same way, animals sleep to take rest. Small animals like bats sleep more than the large animals like elephant, cow, giraffe, and horse because they use more energy. Animals, average sleeping hours. Giraffe, 2 hours. Cat, 12 hours. Cow, 4 hours. Sloth, 18 hours. Animals sleep to regain energy, regulate their body temperature. Animal products. Animals provide us products for food, clothing, and shelter. Some of the examples of animal products are as follows. We get eggs from birds such as hens and ducks. We get milk from cows, buffaloes, and goats. We get silk from silkworm. The skin of many animals such as snakes, crocodiles, is used to make bills, bags, shoes, etc. Endangered animals. In the earlier times, animals were hunted for food and clothing by early man. The hunting activities by early humans have been shown in the cave paintings of Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh and Lascaux in France. Later human beings hunted animals and birds as a sport. Today, animals are hunted for their skin, fur and bones. For example, Chiru is killed for its hair to make a type of shawl called Shetush. Musk deer is killed for its hairy gland to make perfumes. Some people indulge in poaching. Poaching is an illegal hunting of animals. It is done because the skin, the fur, and the bones of animals are sold at very high prices. Poaching has led to the extinction of many animals such as passenger pigeon, Tasmanian tiger, etc. Animals like Asian elephant, red panda, olive ridley turtle, great Indian bustard are at the verge of extinction. They are called endangered animals. Hunting has been banned in our country. Many national parks and wildlife sanctuaries have been set up by the government for animal conservation. Also, organizations such as People for Ethical Treatment of Animals and Worldwide Fund for Nature work towards the cause of animals conservation. Thank you.